designs hold up now.
Commencing sim car off-road and extreme weather sequence. Capability test results displayed and verified.
Now let's see how your vehicles can compare when it comes to their efficiency.
Scanning sim car for optimal eco efficiency. Engaging eco scan for aerodynamic efficiency. Analysis. Hyperspectral imaging in progress. Calculating total enviro impact. Commencing responsiveness test.
Okay. The responsiveness data is now being synchronized.
Automated driving technology verified and active. Crash avoidance technology disengaged. Displaying responsiveness data.
Here comes the final test.
Energizing for power test. Test results. Sim track performance testing complete.